704年の歴史と伝統を誇る沖縄空手は、平和を希求する民族の魂が秘められており、空手の神髄は型に象徴されます。今日一日、沖縄本場の空手家たちの至高の技を堪能し、伝承された型を最も注視され、鍛錬の基礎基本を共に学習し、学び合い、響き合い、国際交流を深めてまいりたいと希望いたします。
ありがとうございました。
I really, really like it. Yeah, the sensei are really, really kind, and they're really patient with us, and they correct us and show us really, really a lot of things. I really, really appreciate it.
I think it's very, very, very good. But I think we have to do promotion of this because we can meet many, many people. And that's wonderful. We share our style like we do in Choring Ryu.
What is the last 32 years?
32?
Yes, karate. This is my 15th visit to Okinawa. Oh. Every year visit here. My sensei is Shinjo sensei, Oichiri karate. Oh. Kobudo Hagon sensei.
How do you like this seminar?
It's very nice. Thank you very much for giving such a chance.
私が普段やってるスタイルとはだいぶ違うので学ぶものが多くて本当に1年に1回あの開催していただいたらいいんじゃないかなと思いますけれども、はいはい、ぜひ参加したいと思います。印象に残った先生、あのサインの先生ですね、初めてお会いして、え先生はお若くてですもん、あのヌンチャクの肩を見せていただいたのですごく早くてびっくりしました。
It was amazing, very, very good experience. It was hard because I do Shotokan karate, so karate, so it was very different. But I love the Ryuryu kata, and I can't believe, you know, Sakamoto sensei and the other instructors, they're so humble and modest and friendly, and they're such champions, so it was amazing.